Good morning, teachers, parents, students, and of course, the senior class of 2023. Every year, Bellarmine recognizes a teacher for their outstanding effort in their classroom and as a member of our community. This year, I'm honored to be giving the 2023 Elizabeth Kelly Exemplary Teacher Award to a person who not only demonstrates excellent teaching abilities, but is also someone who's passionate, kind-hearted, and extremely personable. Each year, a committee is put together to select the teacher who will receive this award, and each member is given a binder with all the nominees and their recommendations. I was flipping through the pages looking at the different names and got to this teacher's. Now, this wasn't just a folder with half a dozen pages in it. It was a full binder with probably 2 inches worth of paper. This teacher took up probably a quarter of the pages by themselves. That alone goes to show how well-liked this teacher is at this school. Of those two pages, all of his recommendations filled quite a bit of the pages. And I really wasn't trying to read all of them. I think it was the senioritis talking. After a while, I finally did motivate myself to read all of them, and I can say that this teacher was deserving of each and every one of them. This school was blessed when the tide rolled this teacher onto our campus 11 years ago today, and they've continued to positively impact the school and their students ever since. Nearly every recommendation emphasized two main characteristics that this teacher possesses: fun and engaging. These both fit this teacher perfectly. One student wrote, "This teacher doesn't just teach their class. They make it feel like a full experience, and they put their own twist on everything that makes it challenging, engaging, and fun." I'm very thankful that I've had the pleasure to be in this teacher's class this semester, which has also made writing this speech a little easier. This teacher always makes it their goal to ensure that everyone in their class succeeds, and they are willing to adjust their class plans to better support each student. At least twice a week, this person asks my class to take a poll on how we would like the lesson to be taught, whether that be group work, a video, or a lecture. They claim that it's defined the way that our class would better learn the topic, but I think they really dislike surveys. Another attribute this teacher possesses is the passion that they have for the class they teach. One of the recommendations hit this spot on. They said, "I really value it when a teacher has the ability to make students genuinely care about the subject and shares a genuine passion for the subject with the class. There isn't a day in class where this teacher isn't excited about the lesson plan or enthusiastic to share a current event with the rest of the students." I could go on and on about the amazing things that this teacher does, but I don't want to take too much of this time. So without further ado, it is my privilege to give you this year's Teacher of the Year. To his colleagues, he goes by Ken. But as students, he goes by another name. Let's give a warm round of applause to Mr. Brown.